Hello YouTube, Daily Sunder here, and welcome to a new video. Today it's my first World of Warcraft video, and I'm going to show you in the patch 5.0.4 how to play a Frost Mage as PvP. You see, my gear is okay, it can be better. Not too cataclysm. I got the most, that's Gladiator, what I now have mostly. And yeah. So, I'm going to show you how the best way to, PvP as a mage. I will show you my talents first. You see, I still have to do a few things with this, but I took the best one I need, I think. Scorch, Ice Barrier, Frost Jaw, this one, Frost Pump. So, first, if you like want to do arena or something, first a few things you have to do is buff up. So you begin with the damn it, man, where's my boss? No, never mind. Wait, interface. No, action bars. Okay, so first you do your arcane brilliance and frost armor, but why doesn't isn't in here? Let me find it. Frost armor. So you do it at the begin, and you're using your water elemental. So when he's counting down at 10 seconds, you go use your bubbles. So let me see, where is my bubbles? And of course they are here. That's weird, because they were here. But you just pop up your, where is he? Your, damn it, man. They removed it or what? Oh, you pop your ice barrier and your mana barrier or something. I don't know how you call it. Or they removed it. It looks like it, but you just pop up your ice barrier and your invisibility, so people in arenas can't just see you then when arenas begin. So versus, you go looking for the healer. So let's say this guy is a healer. Let's mark him healer. Okay. So first thing, you use your freeze form your pet. I will suggest you to make a little shortcut for it. I have the button on the one, and then the left side of it. I have a button, and that's a fast thing. So you pop up that. You will get, go defreeze him. Okay, so we can't do anything now. You do this, pop up your ice launch, and then you will sometimes shoot some frost bolts. You will pop up your trinket. I got this one, a pop your ice finds for spell haste increase. So you now see your cast really fast. Nice damage, I think. So if you just do till that guy is dead. So always keep him from a distance. If he's coming too close, you pop up your ice block. So he can do for 8 or 10 seconds nothing. Okay, so if it's gone, you're going to blink away. So it's now over. So normally I have a talent. You will get 10 or 70% extra run speed, but they removed it, so that's bad. So if he's away, always keep from distance. That's really important about mages. If you don't do it, you're dead. And I promise you, you will be dead. So, I do it, I'll show you again. First Nova from your pet. Where should my pet? God damn it. Why? Okay. So you pop your threat, defreeze, ice launch a few times, and then keep frost building up. So if I always use where is he? Damn it, man, they removed all the skills I used. What the fuck? I hate Blizzard. But you know, I think you know. Oh, this is a casting spell. This is a weird spell that does AoE, and you will get the explosion of frost over. You will freeze targets and do some damage, and that's really nice. So really important about Frostfire build, only use it when it's lighted up. That's really important. So by the way, Frost is now a DPS spec too, so you will do some pretty nice damage too. Let's see if they got any. Where's mine? What about wait. Yes. Damn it, man, they've removed everything. I hate this. What's this? So this is a nice AoE if you with some like a few pets or something, just distract it with this one. Does some not bad damage. And you see the crits are really nice. So you burst them really fast down. Let me see if I can find that spell that I wanted to show you. Damn it, man. I hate Blizzard. They just nerfed it. Damn it. Okay, so we got Frostjaw. I don't just know what it does, but you see it does a stick again. Let's use together again. I always use some this one too, so they will get slowed. So it's really nice spells to frost to people. Let them stay from a point. So you see, you get a frost jaw. Now you can see it here, but you get see they will get the freeze again, and they can do shit. And that's really what I like about this frost. You can just keep really easy from a distance, and it's not hard to kill it. And yes, and of course have this trinket to. Get him remove all movement and parrying effects, so the or controlling new things, really important for arenas. Yeah, that was pretty much about it. Sorry about some things at the beginning, but yeah, Blizzard nerfed me, and I really hate it. Were really nice skills, but they just removed it, and that's just don't make me feel happy, you know. A lot of people think that. So I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe, comment and rate, and let me think what you guys think about this video. And see ya.